No matter how many tools I've started to accumulate in my shop, there's still one I've been wanting for a long time. I decided to make my own. I'm Jeremy, and this is Gadgets and Grain. For full instructions, just follow the link below or go to gadgetsandgrain.com.